Most of the people living in Jerusalem 600 years before the birth of Christ were wicked. God sent prophets to tell them to repent, but they would not listen. Lehi was a prophet. He prayed that the people would repent. While he was praying, a pillar of fire appeared. God told and showed Lehi many things. Lehi returned home and had a vision. He saw God surrounded by many angels. The angels were singing and praising God. In his vision, Lehi was given a book that told what would happen in the future. He read that Jerusalem would be destroyed because the people were wicked. Lehi told the people that Jerusalem would be destroyed. He also told of the coming of Jesus. The people were angry and tried to kill Lehi, but the Lord protected him.